I'm going to show you how to access a cauldron through a wall. First, you need the cauldron skin on rust. After you place the cauldron, you can close it off with a roof. And then you're done. Don't forget to do this near a toolkit board, or it will decay. Now you can access the cauldron. Sometimes it's harder to access the cauldron, but sometimes it's easy. As you can see, I can access all of the cauldrons I placed, so.